Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, on Sunday, 845 people went to the zoo. On Monday, only 169 people went. What is the percent decrease in the people visiting the zoo on Monday? Let us now move on to the solution. Now we are given in the question that on Sunday, 845 people went to the zoo. So we can write, number of people visited the zoo on Sunday is equal to 845. Now we are given in the question that only 169 people went to the zoo on Monday. So we can write number of people went to the zoo, or we can say visited the zoo, on Monday is equal to 169. Now clearly you can see less number of people visited to the zoo on Monday as compared to the number of people who visited the zoo on Sunday. Now decrease in number of persons is given by the difference of 845 and 169. Now subtracting 169 from 845, we get 676. Now we need to find the percent decrease in the people visiting the zoo on Monday. Now clearly you can see number of people decreased by 676 on Monday. So percent decrease in number of people, or we can say number of persons, is equal to 676 upon 845 multiplied by 100. Note that we will compare this number 676 by the number of persons who visited the zoo on Sunday to get the percent decrease in the number of persons on Monday. Now first of all we will cancel common factor 5 from numerator and denominator both. Know that 169 times 5 is equal to 845. So here we have written 169 and we know 20 multiplied by 5 is 100. Now we will cancel common factor 169 from numerator and denominator both here. No, 4 times 169 is 676. So we get 4 multiplied by 20, that is 80%. So our final answer is percent decrease in the people visiting the zoo on Monday is 80%. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and bye for now.